There are some scientific uses of it. There are those who study the vocalizations of animals like bats and dolphins. I don't know if you've ever heard. The sounds of crickets slowed down several octaves. You should look it up. They sound like howling dogs from